The GB experience.
All right, look, if he wants to have some chips, he's going to have some chips.
As ASMR music?
No. They don't quote me on things anymore. Don't kid yourself. Some asshole 2 years ago. What?
What?
Okay, very cool, cutscene. I guess let's go on the Anthem's, God, who's even the away team here?
Biz.
Biz, okay. He would pick Viper for the opening cutscene.
I'm going to back Biz.
Three.
I'm going to back Biz.
Yeah,
I was about to say same.
9-point curse is real, yeah. Oh, yeah, plus one for both teams. Let's go. All right, there you go. Now you all have it. You've all been equally rigged and are equally unrigged. What? What an incredible laser beam shot for Sergey. Look at that. Celebrating in the background. You better.
This is a journey into money. Loads of money.
Arnhem, Arnhem, Arnhem. It's loads of money.
That, like, 9 times out of 10, that would never go in. That is the 1 out of 10 times.
Yeah, that was something incredible. On the other hand, Mew is struggling to get possession here. Nobody closing down on Sergey. Compose! Something defensively at the moment.
I think you mentioned at the start of the 9-point curse. It seems to be in full effect just now. Mew just can't get anything going.
Maybe a little bit. Maybe right answers! Right as you say, they can't get anything going. We have a game.
You were saying, Pilkey, you just got noided.
Why do they have so many goal horns? There it is. Oh, hey, good. MC Ride and the misfiring engine are back.
Headless, I skid like Rita lifted ocean. I just like my planet don't spin. I skid all over marks like I'm haunted. Rounded up from a la-la like profits. Never much. I'm more torn in the cockpit, don't interrupt. My turbulence slaps. My path massive, demands panoramic.
Answer the phone, Mew.
Bonjour.
That's some space for... no! Viper the Rapper bullying him long enough to get it away. Second effort, though. Sergey's open! Yeah!
Had an island there. He had so much space.
The left side center back not stepping it up nearly as much. 2-1 for Biz!
And welcome to Loads of Money.
Pulling up the acid, my bread and butter. My birds bite free and my cars are natter. Loads of money is a show I utter. As I wave my wand and the kids is in the gutter. Eric B. on your bike.
This is
insult to our intelligence.
Shut your mouth!
Nurse, I'm gonna tend to load your money. Got too much money.
Dubs and Brian Wilson dies has sucked both times he's been involved. He just kind of lets Sergey do what he wants.
Yeah, but this seems to be pretty open. I mean, Muse, they're both kind of offensive, but just Muse offense is not doing that.
Whoa! That actually curved on back in! For less than the cost of a Big Mac, you two can have a goal! I don't know, Big Mac, there we go. Now a 2-2 game with like 60 minutes still to go. Dead! There we go. We haven't had a card yet. Let's get one of those.
Oh, that could be dead.
Yep. All right. Yellow card for the money printer, number one. Number two, somebody is actually rolling around on the pitch here.
Dead.
I can't tell from these massive new shirt names. Who is that? He's pointing at.
Oh, that's a bad tackle.
A little bit lucky to only get the...
I just don't know what
they're
is
really
it,
but... every Sergey's shoved over. Who? All right, wait. Are we carding again? No. All right.
No, that's not a card. I just don't know what's Boris. What is it with your Pez when you run it? It's just the fucking shenanigans that happen in it. Massive goals, memes.
You know
what I like, just what I saw in the tactic screen. It looks like BitConnect is holding up the yellow card of the player above him.
Sergey, cannot be stopped. That is the third game today with a player that has at least a hat trick. 3 for Sergey, 3-2. Is it this one?
That you want, but the commentators don't get a chance. They won't get a chance.
Wait, who's that? Who's this rolling around? Whoa! Oh, it couldn't have been. You would have seen the head. Is it? It's talentless hacking.
Reed.
Oh no! Oh, he's headed for really dead. That injury. Oh no! The IR1 is kicking in here. Pooh's a boost too. Is Sergey? Nobody's closing down on Sergey.
Jesus.
It's the same thing we saw in the U game there. Just they let the fucking striker go through.
Look at what's happening on the fucking pitch and adjust accordingly. Sergey is fucking just getting...
What the? XMR chat.
They're gonna fucking give him the free kick right here. This is how Biz can actually get the lead, like, convincingly for the first time. There's too much offense for one to be enough.
Let's see this up, tripped up, yep. There you
go. Yeah, I mean, it's a valid call, even. Oh, of course, Sergey. Anyway. Right back to Sergey.
Let's see this.
The second player today to achieve a double brace!
Sorry, mate, don't play checks. Just loads of money.
Sing a song of sixpence, a pocket full of dosh.
We actually ran loads of money out. That's how much they've been scoring.
There he is.
He's running just fine now. Deep cross. The bull will head it away. Rides there for less than the cost. For less. No! Right! Wow! what a snag! Sharpie and Pooper has
right.
The, nice well, run. Talentless Hack didn't realize that was what we were doing. For less than cost, Mangum's there to spin! Wide! Wide right.
Wide gum.
Boy, it cannot be comfortable to fucking roll around on the pitch with that thing in there.
No.
Slam a chant. Yeah, all right, hang on, commentators. Let's talk even less.
It goes.
Let me get Biz one, too. They've been horribly denied.
And that's the bloody thing about these no-linkers. And swing-linkers, like Cain in the book of Genesis, they become possessed by their bitter, petty resentment. They FUD and shitpost constantly.
Ooh, that's deep. Ooh! Oh!
Reverse chant abuse.
Yeah, reverse chant abuse. 100% kicked in there. Mangum didn't even pause to touch that over to Ride. Yeah, no, that was clean. But 3-4 at the moment.
Game on.
It's at 70 there, Mew, so I guess we'll stop again and look at what you would like. Cause the pause of use by making me think there's an instruction with it. It's just a chant. Ryan! Kabows! Hack! Can't get it up! Ryan! Second effort! No! John Lennon! No! John Lennon, nice like back that? Heel. Wants Mangum. Mangum's been quiet so far. No, he can't take it direct. Spins. Hack! Hacks in! Talentless Hack!
Yes!
Talentless Hack, despite all the attempts to kill him, has equalized at 86.
Oh no, man, I haven't got the time. Too busy sucking on the ding dong. Busy sucking on my ding dong. Too busy sucking on the ding dong. Busy sucking on my ding dong.
God bless Ivan Garbage.
I snipped him! Kicked away, Sergey! Blocked! And Merspell roosed everybody's. Yeah, I know you guys have not had much chance to talk this game. Too much shit has been going on.
Been
Blaster!
Watch sentences go, hit it, and then it's
on the wing.
Excellent commentary, Pilkey. Thank you. Ooh, Linky's dribbling all day. Blocked out. Bogged! Wide left! Wide left on a practically open down a one-on-one!
Why were they giving so much space to the winger there?
Yeah, because Viper's like fucking dead and was trying to be the player closing in anyway.
It's just the players are tired.
The last chance. This is going to be the last chance or it goes to... Oh, no. I thought it was going to be Sergey for a moment. That's it. It's probably penalties, right?
Hold on.
Yeah, probably.
Immediate whistle. Time for penalties.
Here we go, boys.
It had to be. What a fucking game it's been thus far, and it deserves to have a climatic finish.
Let's go.
Oh, tense. Here we go, lads. Come on. Someone has to lose. Both teams have played phenomenally, but...
All right.
Here go first penalties of the
oh, yeah.
Big Cup.
All right, God. Here we go. All right, your lead off, Mangum.
Mangum. Come on,
Jeff. I mean, the cum formation does work, and he gets it in, indeed.
It is in.
Yep.
Jeff starts it off well from you, and everyone's happy.
To be fair, this is one of the things the...
here he is. The fat fuck that single-handedly got Biz this far today. Will he continue it?
Do it.
Can Mares Bow save him?
He is creeping up to... Oh, yeah, he fuck it. He put the hypnosis on Mersvo. The slow creep up to it, one all.
He fucking ruins him there.
Ride.
Best fucking
centers up. Saved! Batted away! MC Ride. The moth control kicks in.
No,
he can't
do
it. Ah. Ah. Screaming Biz Man.
Here we go.
No problem. Oh. Merzbow jumps the wrong way. Biz with a one lead at the moment. Hack. Talentless Hack.
Hack, come on.
No,
now.
No problem there. Right on in there.
Yep.
Sharpie jumps the wrong way. The Boggs. Center up on it. Yeah, Merzbow's a little late. Boggs are in there. He jumped the right way this time, but he tried to react instead of just guessing. John Lennon.
Beat his wife. But can he beat the Sharpie?
Yes, he actually can. No problem there. Now, Biz still has to save, or still has to, like, smit him. Smit him is the voice of hope for them. He can't fuck it up, surely, right? Yeah, really? No problem. Nope. No problem there. Oh. All right, Muse hopes have to be kept alive by Viper the Rapper. So, here we go. Y'all cowards don't even shoot PKs. Can he do it?
Come on.
No, it's saved! It is saved! So sorry! And that's it. Biz on essentially a draw and a coin flip tiebreaker will be the team that moves on.
They can't keep getting away with this.
I mean, the most consistent way to get here, nothing, literally nothing but Sergey of Nazareth goals. The third 8-5 in a row today. Man of the match.